we take another question. Rachel, an engineering student, was asked to make a model shaped like a cylinder with two cones attached at its two ends by using a thin aluminium sheet. The diameter of the model is 3 cm and its length is 12 cm. If each cone has a height of 2 cm, find the volume of air contained in the model that Rachel made. Again, we make a figure like this. This is a cylindrical portion. The diameter of cylindrical portion is 3 cm. And total length of the model is 12 cm. And for the conical portion, height is 2 cm. So we have to find out the total volume of this model we have to find. So let us start working towards that. Now in this question we notice, Rachel has to make a model shaped in a cylinder type and with two cones at the two ends. The total length of the model is 12 cm. Diameter of the cylindrical portion is 3 cm and height of each cone is 2 cm. So we have to find out the volume of air contained in the model. That means we have to find out the total volume. I hope you can also judge, when we are talking about total volume, it will be volume of this cone plus volume of cylinder plus volume of this cone. To find volume, we require radius, we require height. So let us first find out all these things. So we write that diameter of base of cylinder equals diameter of base of cone equals 3 cm. Therefore, radius r equals 1.5 cm. Height of cone h is 2 cm. Total height of model is 12 cm. Therefore, height of cylindrical portion is 12 minus 4 equals 8 cm. Now why 12 minus 4? Because total is 12, 2 cm will be less from this side, 2 cm will be less from this side. So total 4 cm will be less. So therefore height of cylindrical portion is this much. Now volume of model, or it is same thing as that volume of air which the model will contain, is volume of cylinder. I will write the formula. Volume of cylinder is pi r square h plus twice the volume of a cone, because both the cones are same. So it is 2 into 1 by 3 pi r square into, let us say that it is h, and for cylinder let's write h dash. So this we just write as h dash, that this is h dash. This represents height of the cylindrical portion. Now from here r is same in both the cases because diameter is same for both cone and cylinder. So from here pi r square we take common, we are left with h dash and plus 2 by 3 h. We put the values. 22 by 7 r is 1.5 whole square, h dash is 8 and plus 2 by 3 and into 2, and this is centimeter cube. So this equals 22 by 7 into 2.25 into, we get 8 plus 4 by 3 centimeter cube, which is equal to 22 by 7 into 2.25 into 28 by 3 centimeter cube. And if we work it out, we simplify it, we get this to be equal to 66 centimeter cube. So therefore, volume of air in the model is 66 centimeter cube.